Chicago police have issued a warrant for the vigilante, Aiden Pierce. However, Chicago citizens are cheering Pierce on. With so much citizen support, police are having a hard time getting any tips on his whereabouts.
And go to the next destination, which is, sorry, where is it? It's in the bottom corner. Wow. Okay, so our next game, a risky bid. So we're gonna go to the auction, I bet you. Ah, that's a bit of a trek. A risky bid. Okay, let's go. I like this car. I need to go safe. Them.
Quinn's auction. Rack somewhere inside. Security's gonna be tight, and it won't be long before someone reports my mess at the car dealers. Just find a rack, scan his dog tags, make a clean getaway. Sounds easy enough. Something tells me it's not gonna go down that way.
What am I trying to do? Well, I'm just gonna leave it here. It's nice enough cars. A lot of nice cars here. Ooh, that looks nice. That looks nice. That looks nice. That looks nice. And even the police car looks nice. Can we take that? Oh, ah, that'd be great. Take that and take that and literally just go mad in the city. No one knows you, you. Okay, you're a risky bitch.
Sorry, Mr. Crispin. We need your weapon.
Wouldn't want to be rude. Not a scratch.
Mr. Quinn said you like to see the raw merchandise.
I'd like to know what I'm paying for. I asked for my merchandise to be delivered here. Where can I find Poppy?
Mr. Quinn got your requests. Don't worry. She's here. I have to tell you Mr. Quinn's rules, though. All payments must be made in cash or through a secured account. If you want to sample any of the girls before they open the bidding, you gotta pay a small fee. Premium girls are off limits. Don't want to lower the value, if you get me.
Yeah, I get you.
There's a police officer. Oh, yeah, he's bad with it. There's a lot of police officers here.
Make sure it's a quiet night, or we aren't gonna be able to keep the other boys from shutting you down.
Our clients are low-key.
Yeah, yeah. Why are the payment already? Being this close to gangbangers gives me a rash.
Never mind. Boss will be done with them soon enough.
What the hell is going on here? What kind of... Oh, I get it. Is this...
Hey, I'll tell you something. No fucking way I'm going down for any of this shit if it ever gets leaked. So there better not be any fuck-ups tonight. The money rolling around in there?
I overheard Quinn say that was the stock, right? So you get me in on it, too. Get me in on it. I swear.
Okay, the group cop away.
Do that up your ass.
Intercept.
This year I'm handing over the option security to the rank and his men. The viceroys. You've done well, distributing our drugs to the addicts of the wards. I promised to rank that reward if he came through for us. Well, he has. Okay. To supply any of my own men in the future. The further I can distance myself, the better. By next year, perhaps I can skip the event myself. I've always found it a distasteful affair for men and their appeals. It's a weakness I've ever entertained.
Because you're an old man, you probably can't do anything, that's why. Anyways, that's not that.
This is Mr. Crispin. I'm taking him to meet Mr. Quinn. They won't bring all the merchandise on stage at once. It's on my schedule for private show. Each one of them has been tagged with a number. It keeps things efficient. A few guests prefer to watch their model. I was told you want to see the stage.
How else can I get a full appreciation of what you guys do?
Step aside. Mr. Quinn's waiting. Mr. Quinn is up there with that rat.
Bidding has opened. ground back.
Final call.
Give me some space, will you?
Moving on to the next item on your tablet.
Yo, dude, don't be getting too close. Come on, get lost.
We have an opening bid. Bids are still open.
You got a problem?
Bid was raised. Another bid received. Open to raise.
Work for the boss. Some of Quinn's guys got popped. Something ain't right. He wants to double check all IDs on everybody that comes in. Triple check if you have to.
All due respect, it's your man gonna miss it. The shit all risk now. Extra security ain't enough. We should have canceled.
The risk
another bit received.
Is allowing yourself to be seen as weak.
Open to
relax.
Raise.
Do what you have to do. Don't make a circus.
It's, still open.
My men are stretched.
Your men are expendable, Mr. O'Rank.
Any other bids?
Business
gentlemen.
Must proceed. Meantime. Find out who killed my men. That's all.
Sold.
Mr. Crispin.
Moving on to the next item on your tablet.
Would you excuse me? Of course.
All right, our guest has arrived.
Mr. Quinn, unfortunately, I can't stay.
Enjoying our little pageant?
Oh, which one? The one down there, up here?
Oh, my associate, Mr. Arak. He's a loyal soldier. buddy is young. What do you see when you look down there?
Well, I see.
Bidding has opened.
Someone flexing his power.
We have an opening bid.
Mr. Rank sees it as an auction. He sees
any other bids,
rewards. Jack?